I'm Luis. I'm a second engineer from Colombia, part of the engineering team. So we are the ones playing with the tools and keeping it going. It's a really nice job. '96, I started with Greenpeace after sending CVs everywhere. I was in cargo ships, so wherever my cargo ships were, and if I knew there was a Greenpeace office, I would be paying them a visit and sending CVs and some now and then calling and so on and so forth. And finally it happened in '96. I love this. I never thought I was going to be sailing for such a long time professionally. I wanted to do this for something like 10 years or so, and after I started Greenpeace, I'm hooked to this. It's like an addiction, so I like it a lot. I have been fortunate enough to have been taking place in different actions, hard, soft, and there are memories from many of them, good memories. Everybody's cabin is his or her own sanctuary. Big or small, your cabin is your cabin, and it's your little sanctuary. I love my place, and I love my loneliness. That's one of the things I love about sea, being at sea. My loneliness and also being together with other people, it's a nice combination. When I'm not sailing, I'm at home. I live in Colombia, in Bogota. So I have two headaches, big headache and little headache. Big headache is the mother of little headache. And I'm madly in love with them. And well, we live in the city, but we also have a small house in the mountains, 1 hour's drive from Bogota. And I spend a lot of time in there building, on building and modifying stuff. And I love that place there as well.